capital?
Yes.
Good stuff. Okay, so put the white, white lead on the right shoulder. Black lead, earth white on the left shoulder. Red lead down the top, but we'll get them to put them down top. Now both tops.
Yeah.
Turning on the electrodes, and we're just going to bring it down to the ECG. Little tap test. That one's good. And that one's good. Okay, good. Excellent. Now we're going to strap up.
So you're just putting the two green buttons on?
Three green buttons.
The three green, yep. Yeah.
Strap the thigh first. Half. Making sure it's all nice and flat. Okay, so we'll do the hips. Grab both poses, make sure they're on the hip. Usually you have also have maybe a bit of a towel over here, just to sort of hand it up a little bit. Okay, grab both tassels, pull it nice and high, both on each side, and grab the middle strap, bring it over the thigh, push it nice and down, nice and hard, so we push against the femoral artery. Same thing on the other side. Loose there, so we'll tighten that up. Good stuff. Now, it's a bit shorter, so we need a bolster. So we raise the knees up. There we go. Comfortable?
Yes.
Okay. Now we turn back on the calves, thighs, buttocks, deflation. We just hit the air pressure, make sure there's no air still in the tanks. Then we push it down. From there, as she's going, pulsometer on here. And then ready to go. Now, what we want to do is make sure she's lined up properly. So, inflation, once it's come across a little bit, it sits in the middle of the T-way. Out there. Now the deflation process wants to start at the beginning of the T wave. About yeah. Now we have 5 minutes of warm up, so slowly bring her up. Side there. Make sure we're just checking in on patient. The heart rate could be a little bit high. It's starting to come down now. Now she's looking at it, but it's going back up. Is to have the narcotic notch coming about one third of the way down, then forming into the distal sort of peak, and then falling away nicely. Thank you.
pay to pay.
Okay, so you want to get a nice pushed seam. Freeze it. Baseline. Bottom. Start. Peak. Just start. Push enter.
0.6.
0.6 at the moment. So, key is to get it over 1.2. Still in the warm up phase. When it hits around 5 minutes, we want to be at our peak sort of pressure. And there you go. Is that it? Make sure the patient's comfortable though, all right? The fine line. To do two treatments a day for anyone, how long is it? Usually two. Opportunity is 2 hours in between. You can do two treatments a day.
Alright.
So maybe for yourself, that would be probably the best bit, morning and night. Uh-huh. And then, yeah. Just make sure it's not 1 hour. Make sure people are clear that they see it.
Yeah.
It's too much. HF patients or anybody with chronic labral angina, you want to get them to 6 PSI within the first 5 treatments. So start them off at 3 PSI, 3.5, 4.5, 5, and 6.
Straight down.
Yeah, just straight down. Feeling all good?
Yeah.
So once you get your system right, bang, bang, bang. Pressures and everything again. So the best time to redo the bed is now. So rather just sitting there and relaxing. So you want to make sure, once again, nothing's all strapped up. You'll see what the tassels here. Treatment back to this page for post-reading.